Let's go. Come on.
Raquel showed incredible power.
Well, Shotzi called her weak before the commercial break, called her a choker.
Called her 6 foot of disappointment. A lot of terrible things were said, but Raquel won over.
Look at the power of Rodriguez with one arm.
The entire WWE Universe last week in her match against Ronda Rousey. Shotzi has to experience the same thing that Ronda was experiencing just 1 week ago.
Well, Shotzi was also upset. She believes that Rodriguez, quote, stole her moment. As you see the SmackDown locker room looking on, everyone curious after the incredible performance last week by Raquel Rodriguez. Everyone wanting to know what Rodriguez is all about. Oh, and Shotzi now driving Raquel to the corner.
Will Raquel be able to back up her performance from last week? Everybody in the universe is wondering.
Oh, and look at Raquel with Shotzi up and in trouble. Oh, dumps her into the corner.
Just throws another grown woman around.
Shotzi trying to make a statement tonight like Raquel did last week against Ronda Rousey.
Shotzi filled with innovative offenses. A lot of confidence.
And she has a five count. Does Shotzi to break this before she be disqualified? Oh, look at Rodriguez, smile on her face, marching to the center of the ring.
Shotzi able to get in a rear naked choke.
And Rodriguez, the 6 footer, trying somehow to get out of this. And that's one way to do it, driving Shotzi into the turnbuckle. Shotzi spinning right hand. And now a kick to the face of Rodriguez. Shotzi again looking to knock off Raquel tonight. Oh, and a headbutt.
The power from Raquel is something we haven't seen in a long time in the women's division.
Uh-oh. Raquel said, not quite. Has Shotzi up high. Catches Shotzi. And a fallaway slam. Impressive is Raquel Rodriguez.
Hard to put into words how impressive that power was.
Formidable and beautiful is how she describes herself as she drives Shotzi to the corner.
She's asked the crowd, you want one more? Grand Rapids said yes, happy to oblige now.
Oh, and a corkscrew splash from the second rope. Rodriguez all fired up.
Last week wasn't an anomaly.
How can you not be impressed? Shotzi up top. Chingona bomb by Raquel Rodriguez. Impressive again.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Raquel.